With new talent and coaches, the Allentown Youth Soccer Club is having an unforgettable year, but their vision is not done and are asking for the community's help. Allentown is a city filled with different nationalities. The proof is through the city's soccer club.
A good 50 to 60% Latino population. We have a pretty good representation from the Arabic community and Syrian community. We have kids from, from Burma, kids from Africa. Allentown's a melting pot, and we get kids from all over the world.
Frank Ortiz is the president of the Allentown Youth Soccer Club. The program is in the final stage of their spring season.
We offer three programs: intramural, recreational, and travel soccer.
The three programs are for the kids that live in the city. The travel team face other clubs in the Lehigh Valley.
Our travel teams, we had a great season. All teams right now are in first place and are poised to win the divisions. Actually, the U18 travel team is undefeated and champs of that division, and the U14 boys are also undefeated.
Daniel Mogollan is part of the successful under-18 squad.
This season, it was not that much of a struggle because, you know, of our players. We had very good players, but other seasons, it was kind of difficult.
Daniel plans on taking soccer to the next level.
I actually plan on moving up higher, you know, to professional league, hopefully, but I plan to stay here maybe one more year.
The club is always looking for ways to grow.
We want to compete. We want to play the highest level of soccer.
They are searching for anyone that knows the game.
First thing in my head is volunteers. We need support. We need additional coaches. We really want to develop our program. We want to become more of a premier club again. We've been here since 89. We know we can also produce an academy team or a very competitive. We have a lot of talent.